an adjustment for murder charges filed today.
That's what some of the victims reporting. But it was also a number of